Because an old guy with a prune tattoo, that makes a lot of sense, doesn't it? Hey, I thought of this one the other day. How about a lottery ticket tattoo on your ass? Might be just for the fellas. A scratch off? The joke's over, but that just feels good. I saw a woman the other day. She had a tattoo of a dog on her arm. I have no idea what kind of dog it was, but at some point in time, it's going to look like a Shar Pei. About starting a trend for older people like myself. I think maybe I'm going to finally break down and get that tattoo. I'm going to get a tattoo on my lower back. I'm going to call it a Gramp Stamp. I think there's a couple people in the room I go in on that with me. I already know what I'm getting, though. I'm going to get my Golden Buckeye card tattooed right there.